Guess I'm still not in the grave. Pretty far from the cage you left me. Like I said, I'm not afraid. But for a minute I was lost and empty. And I admit that I was scared.